was crazy today, but today we're going to be making a cereal. No, not a cereal box. No. We're going to be making a book holder with a cereal box. Cereal box with the new side, tape, scissors, and wrapping paper. You can choose whatever wrapping paper you want, so let's get make. So the first thing we're going to do is grab our scissors in the box. We're going to cut this part off. Like, cut these parts, these little parts that seal the box. We're going to cut them off. So then it would look like that. So now, we're going to cut it like going down that way. So we're going to cut it going down that way. It's really hard. Okay, so now it looks like that. This part. Look, I'm going to measure this, okay? Now I just got it measured. Now let's go all of our garbage to the side. Let's go all of our supplies to the side. Now we're going to grab our wrapping paper. Make sure it doesn't look like this. And we're going to make it straight. Okay, now it looks all straight. Now we're going to start wrapping. I'm gonna grab your safety tape and hand. Rip some off. Okay. Now you're just gonna put this part in. Just keep it like that, and then we're going to start folding it, just like that. Make sure it's tight, but not too tight. Just make it so it could stick in the box. Okay. Now you're going to grab your tape again. We don't want it to show on the outside. So now you're just going to fold it. So it looks like that. And then you want to put some where it's going. Some tape. So now, grab your scissors and cut the part where your cereal box ends too. So it looks like a pencil case holder. Not a pencil case holder, what the heck, a book holder. And then I'm gonna show you, so we're not done yet. Okay. Mm-hmm. gonna grab tea. Okay. Hold it again. And the side that you're gonna seal right here, just keep doing that. So then you'll stay on. So now we're gonna work on the bottom. So you wanna cut all that. No, you're not gonna cut it. Wait. Yes, you are gonna cut it. So you're gonna do this. Okay. Just cut all that extra excess, okay? Okay, so now we're gonna make this look like a watermelon. Okay? So now you're gonna need a black marker and a green marker. Now on these edges, or you can do it on the top. I'm just gonna outline it so it looks like not like outline. I'm gonna do this. So it looks like that. And I'm just going to do that on every side and color it. Okay, so now I got the bottom all green. I don't really look that green. But, now I'm going to grab a black marker. Make lines like a watermelon. Okay, so now this is what it looks like. Now, whatever books that are left on the floor, you can just put them in your book theme. So, hope you guys subscribe, like this video. Bye!